I'll carve anything that's given to me. But I don't carve anything that hasn't got a story. I just learned from the old people. I just watched them, they didn't teach me. All carvers are quiet people. The only way you can come here is by boat or by plane. We couldn't afford planes, so we had to use a canoe at the time. We were isolated. My dad couldn't make things, so I made the paddle and utensils. It was just a necessity thing. I'm the last one that know the position of the totem pole. Every position of the carving means something. Rio Tinto, we made a deal to purchase two of my totem poles because they have a story. I'm glad where it went.